Coach Saban, you've stressed all week the importance of this team responding in the right way. How did they respond at practice this week?
Well, we had a good week. You know, I think the players trying to get them back to the basics of playing good football, you know, thinking about what you have to do in the next play, focus, intensity, how physical we play, get back to playing to the standard that we want to play, and rather than worrying about winning or losing games, and know that if you do that, you got the best opportunity to win.
Your defensive coordinator told me that there has been some breakdowns on defense. What's the number one thing that's most important for your defense to improve on right from kickoff today?
I think execution together as a team. I think everybody's got to trust and respect in the fact that if I do my job, we have the best chance of being successful. I don't need to make every play. I need to make the plays that I'm supposed to make and the gap that I'm supposed to make them in. And I think that's the big thing that everybody needs to understand. Everybody's played with a lot of emotion, a lot of heart, but just hadn't played as smart as we need to.
Thank you so much.
All right, thank you.